Everybody welcome. I wasn't going to come on tonight, but I got home early. I drove the pump home. My truck home was still taking to the yard, so I had more time. So I want to work on some of this. That green up there I want to get rid of. I don't know how I got green way up here, but we're going to get rid of it. Birds can come down. Our place is to tap. Yeah, I'm digging that. That's right there. Yeah, that's not bad. Let's see if I can get a little bit of white. I put white on my paintbrush and I tap it out. Yeah, I don't want it to be a lot on there. I'm going to splash these rocks a little bit. This out around these rocks. Then we're going to kind of smooth it out a little bit. Welcome aboard. We're working on my water. I'm kind of liking it right now. That's kind of looking good. I like the water coming down, but it's getting smoothed up because I got reflections over here. Brush a little bit, just kind of smooth it out a little bit. Yeah, I'm liking that pretty good. Not bad. But I do want to do some. Do you want to put some flowers here? I want to put some white, but look, some brightness right back here. So it kind of shows the sky a little bit. I'm going to put some, let me get some brown. Well, I think these trees need a little bit highlighted though. I don't want to mix them all the wrong color. I squirt a little brown out. Okay, now we're gonna put this one away. Let me try this other brush. See if I can't get some type of flowers put right in here, real lightly. Oh, this whole thing will be full of flowers. If I can make it happen. It's hard to say sometimes. Sometimes yes, sometimes you gotta be kidding me. Now let's try this one. We got some yellow. Yeah. Tap it out. You don't want it really bright. Let's go right here. I'm gonna mix some white in with it, some white flowers in with it. More yellow. I think it's done. It should look all right. It never looks good when we first start. Okay, see it coming along. Well, you probably didn't get cleaned off. They're gonna just put a little white in it. Mix in the yellow. Get the color I want. Nice, enough yellow, some yellow back there. Keep bright. Put a horn of that bright. You know, that big here. You might look some other. I could put blue flowers in there. That might look cool. Let's see what we got. Let's take some yellow in here. I don't like it. Might take it all the way out. We'll see. You don't know unless you give it a shot. I might highlight, there's a big rock right here. I might highlight that rock a little. Give me a little white around it, maybe. Cut that. brain. He's trying to get out of exactly what I want. Just put a little black in there. See if that helps. Maybe, maybe not. Oh, too dark though. Crazy about that. We're gonna put some green in it. But it's usually not where it's supposed to be when you first start. Hey Gino. How you doing, girl? Yeah, I'm back at it. Trying to mess up something. That's what I do best at, messing things up. Let me try. I found the brush. I think this is it. Yep, this is it. See if I can get it to do something that I want it to do. We'll see. The little green, the white, the green, the more green, a lot more green. All right, let's see what I can do with it here. It's still too thick. I'll put this on the valve. Okay, let's see. This is a specialty brush that does like weeds. It is getting color yet, where it's not sticking out everywhere. I'm kind of liking it. What about the rock? I might cover it up. I think I will. Part of it, anyway. I need to put how are you doing, Gino? Are you feeling better? Things going better for you? I hope. I
this week, and then
I'm going to put this down for a second. Anyway, anybody wants to know, see that brush? Let's see if you see it. That's got grooves cut in it. It does great for weeds and stuff like that. Now we're going to get my paintbrush, a small one. Yeah, nah, see if we can. That one's too big. Still another one. That one might work. Yeah, I'm gonna put a little white up in here, I think. Might not look good, but it might. So you don't really know. Especially with me, because I do crazy stuff. Sometimes all these different colors, it helps. Sometimes push this all back. Kind of liking that. But for that to be bright, I gotta put sun up here. Somewhere. Since the water's so bright, probably right over here behind this cloud or something. But I like that. That looks kind of cool. I think I'll do the same thing over here, brighten this up. Put some yellow in it. See what happens. Let's go for it. Kano, can you hear me? Nothing venture, nothing gains, what I say. Then we're gonna get the white with the same funky brush. Hello, Gina. Are you still here? Are you still hanging with me? If you are, you're being awful quiet. Alright, let's just tap. That might be too much. Let's go over here and check it out. And come back. Let's just tap it. Just kind of jump around. Already in there. I want to put more green there, which I'm probably going to have to, but I don't want to. But I think I put some black in the last one. I think I'll do that too. But darken it up just a little bit. Put some green. I think that's what I did. A bit of green. Green. I'm gonna best you dry or not. Whoops, I didn't tell anybody I was painting today. Sometimes I do well, I just jump in. Let me step back and take a look at this. See what I think. I need some brighter color. I think it's still a little bright. I want to come on down here with it too. What do I do? Touch the water with it? How'd that get on there? Amen. Okay. Let me get some white. A little bit of black. Not too bright. Not so good at all. Let's go right through here. Not so much brightness of it. I want to kill all the flower stuff though. Yeah, I kind of like that. I need to do the same thing right here on this side. Let's go and get some yellow. I need to clean it first. Yeah, that's what part. Let's go and touch a little bit down here. I might even put some, let me clean that off. And then get some more yellow so it looks right and they don't work like crap. No, it's not working. Let's do it. Let me see if that works. Yeah, that's looking better. We'll come all the way back from the tree. This is just a beginning color. We'll come back with different colors, fix it. This is just to give me an idea of what I'm doing. Okay, let's get a little white. Go on with that. Tap it out. Let's come back. Really lightly, just kind of go down. I'm going to come back with some black to it down some. Same thing over here, white. Make some grass. Why not? Same thing here, let's just put some grass up here. There's some grass out in the water. Why not? Let's get a little bit more water. Yellow. Pretty little green. See how the green is out there in the water. I don't want too thick though. It's too thick. It's too thick. Gonna tap some of this out of it. That might be better. Too bright. gonna be dark green. I am a martyr at that. I'm telling you right this minute, that is not good. Oops. Trouble. Looks like it's up to him enough, maybe. Still too bright. Gotta get the right green mixture on there. It'll look good. That ain't working for sure. Let's put some black with it. Okay. What I usually do when I'm doing the green anyway. Mix green and black together to get that dark. But now it's way too much paint. Still too much. We're gonna try it because I'm a hard head. I think I like that. I think I'm going to put some more black in it. Look back here where the flowers are. And some green. Yeah, green. Over here. Black. Some green. Black. That's way too much paint. I believe it. Yeah, you would think I've never done this before. Much as I'm getting older. Okay, let's try it now. That ain't working. Well, another venture, nothing gained. Yes. This pain is really killing me. This is just stacking. I know what I need to thin. That's what it is. Shoot. Let's thin that. This is black. Thin it. There we go. I jam it up the light. Yes. Put some over here to around this tree. Because I don't want to kill all the yellow. It's just what I'm doing, looks like. That's way too yellow. This one gets a small yellow flowers. That's too bright over there. Feel really good about darkening that up, so. What's in this green? Let's see if I can make it happen. Right there. Come back with lighter color, probably. Might be the paint's too wet. I don't know at all. The message the people might want to think. Don't know at all. Still a little too bright. And that light bulb will get it on. Take some of that out. Take more of it out. They might wipe it off and then do it. That might be it. Alright, let's see. Too much. Just ain't making me real happy here. Yeah, that's more like it. I get that darker color, man. I get a darker color. It's gotta look wild. It can't look like he's bought that store. That's more like it. Do the same thing here, let's just pull it up. Get more paint on it, do that. We put a little yellow, green. Knock some of it down. Knock more of it down. I'm gonna want to pull this in. Oh. That ain't get, that's looking pretty good there. But I'm gonna put some grooves on it. Get one black. Not much. A little bit. Wipe it off so it's not overpowering. We're gonna pull it up. Oh, that looks better. I like that already. Do the same thing here. I pull it up. Yeah. That's happening. I kind of like that. Everybody, welcome aboard. I'm just working on my painting. I did some of the water. I'm liking that now. I didn't like it yesterday, but it looks a lot better. And I'm putting some lighter grass with some flowers and stuff, light grass, mixing the colors up. I'm going to have to pull some of these up. I want it kind of tall, right? Just pull it down, pull it up, pull it down. Here, same thing, pull it down. I just don't want to mess the colors up. I'm kind of liking that. It looks like everybody left me. I need some white stuff here too. Let me get some black. Light it down. Because I think it needs to be pulled up here. Put a little green in it. Maybe some yellow. That's the green. Pull up some green. The yellow. More yellow. For my yellow. What do I do with my yellow? There it is. I'm on my own tonight. Just fine with me. I didn't tell anybody else coming on. Work with the wood. Let's see if that works. Yeah, I like that better. It's dark and misty. This is gonna be really thinned out, man. But I like that black look and stuff. Thank you. Yeah, I kind of like that. Not bad. I don't want it really dark though. A little bit right here. Stop that, let's destroy it. Then these darker green. Okay. Oh crap. Oh whoa. It's time for some super glue because my brush is falling apart. And I love this brush. I guess I should tell my friends about it. I don't think I've told my mother's brush yet. This brush is bad to the bone. More green up here. I guess this has got to be darker. It seems like that's all I'm doing. Darkening lightning. It's making the colors different, which I like. And I'm going to flip this up. Well, I kind of like it. I think I'm going to solid that out on that side of it. I need to take some of this yellow out of this, people. Yeah, that helps. Yes. think I'm going. I am going to smooth that out a little bit. But I don't like it. And it might look good, but I don't know. I ain't digging it. So let's get some green. Dark green. Just kind of go like this. So I see that.
Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, I kind of like that.
I like that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm kind of liking that. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with the water down here. I might put more rocks right here. That might be cool. That tree looks good. That one looks good. This one looks pretty good. And those are back further, so I really don't want them to be bright. That didn't happen. I gotta put a white line over there. I'm trying to look at that line. Without being green. Just a yellow with that. I'll get it towards her. Play two parts. Look at that. You want the black again? Don't knock some of that down. Just a little bit. I want bushes here. I might want to put green in there. Little white and green. Okay, so we're going to do that. And the white. And the thing. I'm gonna make it lighter, not darker. See what that looks like. Oh, a big bush out there at the end. I'll make a big bush right here. And then I'm gonna pull that down the water because I'm crazy. I'm crazy, crazy. I'm So we're gonna pull that down to another brush. Not that one, this one. Okay. Start right here. Pull it down. I kind of like that. I'll look at that. Let me step back and take a look. See what it looks like. I think it's starting to look, it's looking pretty good, I think. Why don't you back for an old man? Let's check it out. Oh, yeah. I'm kind of liking that. Still think these trees need some brown, but they're soaking wet. No, not really. A little bit. If I can put some brown in there, where you can see the stalks of the trees, that will be better. And that waterfall, that's the bomb, man. It's looking a lot better. I might put another rock right here. Here. Maybe here. I don't know yet. I'm going to take a short break. I'll be right back. If anybody's listening, anybody's watching, nobody cares. I've done a lot of work on tonight. It's looking pretty good. You know what? I think I'll put a rock up here, too. We take a gander at it for a while. I'm going to say taking a short break. Everybody comes on. I'll be back at it in a minute. see, it needs to be lighter back in there. Little. Still that green right there. I don't like that either. It's hard to see it with the light. Let's see. Let's do something else right there. Let's get the fan brush. Where's my getting brush there? I don't have it. Probably land up here. Yeah, it is. Okay. I think I'm gonna put some wild looking. Some wild looking, I'm gonna put some wild looking stuff on here. This ain't gonna get brush. It is. Some of this stuff. Okay. And back here. You know, I'm gonna highlight it, man. Take that off. This is not my good brush at all. I'm not using my good brush. I can't use the other one. Let's see. There it is. Yeah, let's go. Let's get a little yellow. We're gonna put some of that in this. So wet, man. I don't want to go at that. It's right here. That don't need to be there. Needs to be light. Screw that. That looks hard, yes. That looks good there. This looks a little wild. I'm not sure about that. I do know. I'm gonna put some brown in there. My knife. If I can do that without screwing it up. Hey, there we go. Let's get some brown. Screw it out. Cut it. Okay. Move it over here. Let's see what I'm doing. Okay, we're going to cut it. Like that one, well, just not that far up there. Let's come next to a little bit of white. This small brown one, this one. It's not a red, not really thrilled with it. Put some. Some lighter color. Let you go, baby. There, let's keep getting it right down here. So this. Let's get some brown stuff. White color. Y'all. here's the dog's butt. I kind of straightened it up a little bit. No one will love this. It's not doing what I want to do, which is like normal, seems like. Let's level that, I guess. All this away. Looks okay. That looks okay. Now I need your water line. I get around out here so bright I can't see nothing. That'd be a water line. Right. We don't want it. It's way too dark. Way too dark. I've been putting it in the wrong color, man. What's going on? What's happening here? I don't really like it. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna put a rock right in here, probably here too. Right around here. Let's put a couple rocks out there and see what happens. So a little paintbrush.
Hey, Lexi. What's going on, girl?
I'm trying to finish up my painting. If I can get the right colors going on here. I'm going to have a rock right here. That don't look gray. Let's shoot some gray out here. I want them to look like these rocks right here. I'm almost out of Payne's gray. That is not good. Maybe I'll put some put it. We gotta clean this palette off, man. It looks pitiful. Come on up. There we go. There we go. I had it yesterday. That's some pink paint now. Let's do this gray. I'm going to put white with it. I'm going to put a rock. First of all, I'm going to put a rock right here. Looks like there's not supposed to be one anyway. Put a rock right here. back here. Put the rock over here. One down here. This route needs to be longer. Just taking my water up. Okay, now let's get some white and highlight it. Coming and going. The whales hang out with the old man today. Let's go over here. Let's mix it up. Come on, let's get the gray on one. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, let's come up here. It's not the right color, Craig. It should be. Not near gray enough. See if I can get the right gray. Let's get gray. Let's see if I can get the right color gray. Not doing what I want. It's just too wet. This is gonna be a lot more rare. Hey, what is it doing? It's a solid white almost. Well, I'm gonna be up here ready to this one. Still ain't gray enough. What happened? Nobody listed, did it? I do. It really is my girl. Let's see. Let's try this one. Just too wet. But it ain't gonna do what I want it to do, I don't think. That should be white up there, not green. Let's see. Let me see. I can't hardly see what's being said here. Hey, Shaggy, thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
If I get these rocks to cooperate, I'd be a lot happier. And I got to get that green out of the water. That will never do. Let's put a smaller knife. Let's give me a little white.
A place to put it where it's not going to turn everything into a different color. All right, let's see if I can get that green out. Same thing here. Same thing over here. I'll stand back and look and see if I like what it's doing here. Everybody, welcome. I'm in the middle of trying to finish up this painting. It's looking better than it did, considering when I started it. I did an instructional thing where I had two palm trees right there, believe it or not.
I think I need to spread that water out a little bit. It's too, I don't know, something ain't right about it.
Well, if I wipe some of it down, that might help. Or not. I don't think that's working. See if I can wipe some of it off. I doubt it. It's oil. Oil is not forgiving. Maybe. Maybe. I'm just going to mess the rock up. That's here. Well, that looks better. I got this one right here to cooperate. I'm liking that a lot better. Come up here, I'm not seeing this now. It's too bright. I just want it to be kind of mellow white, not so bright, knocks your ears off. There. Yeah, I like that. All right, let's turn you around so I can kind of see who's in here. No, it's looking okay, really. Not too bad. Trying to consider where it started at. Thank you for the roses. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Wow, look at that. You go, girl. That's the waterfall. It looks 100% better than when I started it. Now I'll tell you what was hard. I had this big tree here. I had a palm tree here and some of these background trees when I was showing some people how to do a quick way to do trees that still looks pretty good. And
after I did all that, then I started putting more trees in here, and I had no sky or anything. So I was like, man, how am I going to put a sky in there without messing it up? Hey, Chip. So it came through. And then I want to lighten the grass up, put weeds and stuff out here, like, you know, wild grass grows out in the woods. And, yeah, it's looking pretty decent, I think. So what are y'all doing tonight? You go, girl. I appreciate every one of them, too. I painted yesterday. I put all these trees in. I had a cliff here. I got a cliff back there. It's hard to see it. But I put all these trees in. I fixed this tree where you see it because it's too dark. And then I put all these highlights in there. I put the reflections in the water because it's in a cove over here. And this, I did all this tonight. All these weeds, stuff on the grass, all the flowery looking things. I did all that tonight, and it's turned out pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I do every time I go. Especially to your life. So, yeah, it's not looking too awful bad. I don't know if I like this yet. I think I'm going to pull this down so it kind of defuses it a little bit. Don't you know that's what I do most of this finger paint? Just pull it down. The reflection's a little. Oh, yeah, I like that much better. You can see the reflections better in the trees. Yeah. I'm digging that. That was I. Thank you so much for sharing. I really appreciate it. But that, now I got to figure out what I'm going to do with all the cloud scenes that I did the same day. Because I was doing a whole bunch of clouds, different ones. So I got a scene of a moon at night. I got a scene of the ocean, the sky, the waves. I got one of the, like, a yellowy sunset-y thing. And I got one at night on a waterfall with the moon. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that. It's, considering it's like five scenes. What are you doing? You have something that has five scenes. Yeah, I thought about the seasons after I already did this. I thought about that after I was done. I was like, well, I could put spring, summer, winter. I think I will do that. Because those turn out pretty cool. I could still turn those into that. The ocean can be summertime. The trees right there, I can put snow on them. And I can put color on the one with the sunset. I don't know about the fall. That could be fall, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. I can still change it. So that's the fun part. That's what I like. Can y'all see the painting good? I'm not lagging or anything, am I? Hey, Ruffle, am I lagging? Down a little? Sure. How's that? Okay. Can you see it better now? Okay. I kind of like it where it's at right now. The waterfall and the rocks and the water coming out really made the picture. Of course, the trees I put in didn't hurt. So I'm kind of liking that. Not too bad. You know, I think I'll claim this one. I think I'll claim this one. I think I'm going to call it done, too. There ain't a whole lot more I can do with it. Unless I want to put a log right here or something like that, but I don't know if that'd look good. Yeah, it is fun to claim your own art. Especially when you know it looks pretty decent. And this has turned out, I never thought it would be this good, considering where I started. Especially with two palm trees right in the middle like this. I had this tree here, but it didn't look like this. It was just a short tree. It kind of looked like it was short. There were no trees over here, and then I did palm trees here, and I did the background trees. But that was it. I appreciate y'all coming in. And you get to see it before I post it. Because when I get done here, when I log off, I'm going to go ahead and take a picture of it. Then I gotta find a good song to go with it. I will, Arkin. Arkansas girl. Are you from Arkansas? Because I used to live there. I lived in Northeast Arkansas. Texas, okay. Okay, I got you. Well, thank you so much for stopping in and saying hi. Let me turn a little bit so I can read what's going on here. Okay. Thanks everybody for coming by. Yeah, I'm formerly Chicago, Las Vegas. Okay, that's out there a little bit. It's like when I moved to Colorado, from Georgia to Colorado. And man, I loved it in Colorado because I was in West Colorado, out there in the middle of nowhere where a number of Rocky Mountains and wild animals. You know, this town so toast so you throw a rock over them. But my grandpa is from Chicago. So you never know. Yeah, At one time, I loved about Colorado, it was free, it's open. I mean, this public land everywhere, thousands and thousands of acres of public land. And mountains, you go around a curve, there's a different mountain range around every curve. That's one thing I loved about it. So beautiful in the snow and all that. Colorado is gorgeous, especially when you go out west Colorado. I mean, it's pretty, you know, Vail and all that's kind of pretty because it's mountains, but it's, you know, they're all skiing thing. All this is all wild. I like wild stuff. Yeah, I've been around a little bit. You know, I'm from Florida, so I know what the beach looks like, and the ocean, and I can paint it, and I've been to Hawaii a couple times, so I know what it looks like, so that's how I could come up with some paintings that I had done. All this comes straight from my brain, but I remember what it's like. In my mind, there's thousands of pictures I've seen. I mean, thousands. I've been painting, for those of you who don't know, I've been painting for like 20 years. I started painting as stress relief from my crazy job where I work 70, 80 hours a week. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming in. I appreciate it. Everything y'all are doing, and thank you for the mics and everything, and y'all keep at it. You know, I do it because I love it. I wish I could, well, eventually I would be able to retire shortly, in a year and a few months, I hope, and then I can go full time onto my art, and I'll be a happy camper. Well, thank you so much. I really thank you. I appreciate it. Let me get out of here. I got to get up early and go back to work. But I had to get some stress relief because today was a tough day. You know, 15 hours and out in the hot sun, I was tired. But I'll talk to y'all later. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Probably Saturday.